Hello students of Standard 7th, welcome to DAV Mall Public School. I am your English teacher, Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our online session of English. Our today's topic is from your My English Reader, Unit 1, People at Work. Today, we will see in it the new assistant, scene number 3. Let us quickly recapitulate what we studied in the previous session of the new assistant in scene 1. It was Tom's first day in shop. Mr. Higgins explains him everything. Mr. Higgins tells him though he is selling the things from long time, but still he makes mistakes. Mr. Higgins tells Tom that there are many things in the shop which worth more than 100 pounds. Mr. Higgins has marked the price in very small numbers. Customer won't see the numbers. In the meantime, first customer comes in the shop. Mr. Higgins tells Tom how to attend them. And he sells the flower vase to him and makes a profit of 125 pence. Mr. Higgins goes out. Before leaving, he says, "Remember, if you do not sure, don't sell." Now let's see what happens in scene 2. Tom is alone in the shop. Young man and woman buy a ring for 12 pounds. A rich lady comes in the shop and buy a picture for 27 pounds. The rich lady also likes the ugly blue vase. Tom picks up the vase and looks under it. The numbers are not very clear, so he takes it to the window and says 110 pounds. The rich lady is not ready to give 110 pounds. She says she can give only 100 pounds. Tom doesn't agree and he says he is just an assistant. And the rich lady moves away. Tom was happy that he sold the ring for the right price and made 2 pounds on the picture. Though he didn't sell the vase, but perhaps the woman will come back. This all thing will please Mr. Higgins. Let us see what happens in scene 3. Later that morning, Mr. Higgins comes back to the shop and inquires what Tom had sold in his absence. Tom told Mr. Higgins that a young man and woman bought a ring and paid 12 pounds. He also told him that a rich lady came to the shop and bought the picture at 27 pounds. Mr. Higgins was happy that he had made the profit of 12 pounds and appreciate him by saying that he is learning very quickly. Then Mr. Higgins asked, "Did the rich lady buy only picture?" Tom replied, "Yes, but she also wanted to buy the blue vase." Mr. Higgins said, "That ugly one, why didn't you sell it? It doesn't cost much." Tom said, "The price is rather high. It is Chinese." Mr. Higgins said, £1.10 isn't much money. Tom say, "Are you sure it worth only £1.10? Mr. Higgins asked, "How much did you ask for it?" Tom said he asked for 110 pounds. Mr. Higgins starts laughing. 110 pounds for that ugly vase? Well, of course, she didn't want to pay that. Tom told, "She offered 100 pounds. Mr. Higgins said, "Is that a joke?" and stopped laughing. Tom replied that it is not a joke. She really offered 100 pounds. Mr. Higgins said, "And you didn't take it?" Tom replied, "I thought it was worth 110 pounds. I asked for 105 pounds, but she didn't want to pay and I didn't want to lose money, sir." Mr. Higgins became very angry and said to Tom, "You have lost nearly 100 pounds. He has been selling old things from 40 years, but no one had offered 100 pounds for that ugly vase." Tom said sorry to Mr. Higgins. In this way, Tom made a huge loss of 100 pounds on the first day in the shop. Now listen to what Tom feels about Mr. Higgins at the end of his first day at the shop. As you listen, complete the given blanks. Hi, I am Tom. Mr. Higgins is a shopkeeper. He has been selling old things at his shop for last 40 years. He understands that it takes a long time to learn about old things. Yet, he gets angry when his new assistant makes a mistake on the first day of his joining. So he lacks tolerance. Mr. Higgins is a great manipulator. He makes many stories about the articles in his shop so that he could sell them. He even tells lies about the cost of his wares. He is cautious about his customers and has the ability to engage them into profitable conversation. He is a clever shopkeeper who has written the prices on the articles for sale, but expects that customer won't be able to see or understand the numbers. As shopkeepers, Mr. Higgins is well versed with negotiating or bargaining skills. He also plays upon his customer's emotion to sell his wares. Let us quickly recapitulate what we studied today. Mr. Higgins comes back after some time and inquires what Tom had sold in his absence. Tom told Mr. Higgins that a young man and woman bought a ring for £12. A rich lady also came in the shop and bought a picture for £27. Mr. Higgins appreciates Tom that he is learning quickly. Mr. Higgins then asks, did the rich lady buy only the picture? Tom replies she wanted to buy the blue vase. In his eagerness to make a profit, he misread the price, which was only £1.10 and quoted £110. When the rich lady offered £100, Tom refused as he did not want to sell at a loss. Mr. Higgins became very angry on Tom for the loss he made of £100. Dear students, based on the topic new assistant, here is a complete exercise for you. Have a nice day. Thank you.